I have the speed lead of Ciara, my depth is on Swift, I believe we can one-shot somebody easy. And that somebody is gonna be Taranis. Cause if we kill Taranis in that form and let him use the revive, he's not gonna put the defense up. Nope. Counter, counter! There's no point though. Even if you counter... he has invincibility, Taku! What is wrong with you? He should die to my bombs? Yeah, I'm gonna kill him with the bombs. Oh, actually even better! I'm gonna make you come back and then kill you with the bombs.
Oh shit! Here we go again.
So stupid this thing! Oh, Ciara! You're such a piece of you know? Okay, I'm gonna let my Laika finish him off. So, we take our stupid chances. Okay, you resisted my bomb. So that's stupid. I might as well do something stupid to you too. I bet you don't like that, do you? Laika is dead, but he did his job. Reset everyone. Ah, did not get it though. Did not get it on this thing. So next turn, he has the... Or maybe not, guys. Maybe he doesn't. There we go. So close though. But thanks to the healing from the panda, the monkey is gonna live one more turn to... What? This son of a Togepi! I'm so tilted, guys. First I miss my bomb and then this happens. Okay, next turn the Daphne should be able to one-shot the panda. Assuming he does not proc. Oh! We're gonna die to the Vela Jewel first! Strip the... You know what? Let's grit. Yeah? If you wanna play that way, I can play that way too. Look at me! I'm critting on fire! Don't proc, don't proc, don't proc. Okay, good. I can land a bomb. I can't steal immunity. I want my Ciara to live, so we put the shield first, I think. This should give my Ciara one more turn to live. So we put the bomb after that. Okay, good. Nice, we survive. We put bombs.